My daughter and I were taking a carriage along an old abandoned road and, to our delight, had finally reached a settlement. We decided to spend the night here. There was a long road ahead of us. But we never imagined how long it would actually be. At night, I was awakened by some noises. The room was still empty, windows closed and doors bolted shut. I didn't even understand at first that Lisa was simply gone. After searching for her in the inn proved unsuccessful, I tried asking the locals to see if anyone saw her, though to no avail. But what I did learn was that Lisa wasn't the first child to disappear. I've also learned about a detective who was searching for them, and even managed to return a few back home. I was told about a former local landlord's castle, where the detective was headed next. Gathering my courage, I went after him. Maybe he could help me in my search, or at least I could use some of the clues he may have found.
Thank you.
from the nameless detective's notes.
I had a hunch that something was wrong with this castle, but I never imagined the actual scale of thing going on here. A giant dungeon, a crypt filled with secrets, mysteries, and corpses. Stone stairs first take you deep down, and then from platform to platform. Outside the rooms, I can't even see the dungeon ceiling. I'm pretty sure terrible things happen here, and that I'll find something, some clue or hint there.